1040 warp speed to the new scenario where we roam. Our tiny planet was continuously shrouded in darkness from greed and anarchic conquest. The final operation based ideas and proposals involving privateers serving low blows to Constellation Patrol just to overthrow and obtain supplies for the side that they ride for. Privateer raids on the core system while the whole planet under war conditions, taking more victims than a mutiny, taking over government control in attempt to secure a new republic. What became of it? Planet-wide destruction, constant weapon fire, crushing any production of advancements of science, technology that ease life's difficulties. Every tax dollar went to sweep crime off the streets, but the law would cheat each time till operations backfire, defeating the design. Seems like a leap in time back to simpler days when technological advances were minimal. Whoever survived were thrust into dimmer days. Every portion of the land decimated in a blaze. Law and order fractured, attacks were sent to stage. The star of the show was entertained but a bit afraid.
There's no return. Check it, check it, check it. Beltron Zero and Automator.
There's no return.
Beltron Zero and Automator.
There's no return.
Check it, check it, check it. Beltron Zero and Automator.
There's no return.
Beltron Zero. Beltron Zero and Automator.
Shacks and crack houses with rats out in the clear open. I see a few hopeful transients grab a frisky critter to roast food. Don't know what to do, it was out of our hands. Now we gotta pull straws, figure out a plan. I'm mobbing with a posse, a clan of ragtag renegades looking for living grenades, live ammo, cause it's been in a stage of cutthroat, corrupt folk, pressure too much to cope. We see a woman getting jumped by young punks, high off a nitro nine, ain't no light behind those black pupils, no scruples, no rules, so she at their mercy, or so they first think. I leap first, seeing perfect opportunity. I sock two or three in the mouth without room to speak. The rest of my posse peep the nod and proceed to beat the bruisers, confused and dizzy. Tossed them in a trash compactor, now they're history. The woman was hysterical in fits of grief. Yo, miss, please calm down, they all gone now. Literally minced into little bits between pieces of leftover Chef Boyardee mixed with a couple of booty magazines.
There's no return.
Check it, check it, check it. Beltron Zero and Automator.
No return.
Beltron Zero and Automator.
No return.
Check it, check it, check it. Beltron Zero and Automator.
No return.
Beltron Zero. Beltron Zero and Automator.
Pestilence and pestilence, vessels incapacitated, left baking in burning husk. Word is government does not control anyway. The streets have the last say, that's not hard to see. More cars than trees, or more like lumps of metal in rows of several. Nuclear fallout crawls out and sometimes blinds people, leaving them with no sight, no rights. Buggers in broad day, similar to the ancient fables of the Wild West, or maybe just a trial of test for humans who thought they were superior and more than houses of flesh. Highly upset, human beings seeing no way, going straight. Anarchy flows through the alleyways. Little chance for me and my band go tooth and nail, because music has the one glimmer the future entails. Can't nobody use it as well as my strafers, cause many quit the craft after the pay for it became minimal. Then the full republic backlash to outlaw music production completely. It was discreetly, neatly accomplished under our noses, but a few were still on the quest to keep the globe hopeful and vigilant, no matter what situations we live in.
There's no return.
Check it, check it, check it. Beltron Zero and Automator.
There's no return.
Beltron Zero and Automator.
There's no return.
Check it, check it, check it. Voltron Zero and Automatic.
Don't return.